here's a drone setup that's possibly the most simple you can get while still actually doing something. DB01 is just droning on a single note, going through the Ocean's 11, which is a mono reverb. Front panel controls of the DB01, it's always what you see is what you get, of course, and you'll notice here the FM level is just slightly up. The LFO is on sample and hold at its a pretty low rate, so what we're getting is this randomized pitch. Hear that going through the Ocean's 11 shimmer reverb, 100% wet. Shapes to it, get a lot of variation, including slow rises and falls when it hits a sine wave or similar. We mix in a bit of the original. It's pretty dirty as it drives up at 100%. We could, for example, go into the door and switch on reverb. FabFilter Pro-R on Cathedral. Now this certainly isn't the greatest ambient track you've ever heard, but considering it's a single note through a moderately low-end pedal, maybe the high end of the low end, if you know what I mean, I think it's done a fairly good job. If we draw back the curtain and see what we're really listening to, raw DB01. Which has its own beauty. And as the different waveforms cycle through. Vastly different sounds. Complexity from simplicity.